The Reese Hitch is an incredible invention which made towing accessible to more people than ever before. But there's one small flaw. Inserting it and removing the unit was difficult due to positioning and having to align it for pin insertion. Those days are over with the introduction of the Bullseye Hitchstop. The Bullseye Hitchstop is simplicity personified. Slide the bullseye over your Reese unit and insert it for pin alignment. Then, match the bullseye up with the stopping point and tighten the set screw. That's all it takes. Now every time you remove and reinsert the hitch, it's pre-aligned for you. No more fumbling underneath and attempting alignment. No more struggling in places you can't see. The Bullseye Hitchstop is designed with the user in mind.
They save you a lot of hassle. I mean, when you're trying to line them up and everything, I put one on a deer, what I call a deer carrier. And I use it real good because a deer carrier, if you know when you try to grab it, it's pretty heavy, and I try to line it up there, and it's always just filling in there and trying to hold up two hands. Yeah, this works out real good. Now you just lift it up, push it in, and the bolt goes right in. Real simple.
If you use your truck and your hitch a lot, if you take it off, put it on, take it off, every weekend, whatnot, or using a boat, the more you use it, the more you'll like it. It's that much easier to put your hitch on and off.
I use it on my pickup truck, my light duty half-ton pickup, so pulling light trailers, boats, and stuff like that. It's a little handy to slide that thing in. You don't have to crawl underneath your truck to, you know, hook it up. So it's a good idea. It really is.
Well, I think what you have to understand is that if you've never put a hitch under a truck, it'd be hard to explain it. But if you put your receiver in your hitch on your truck, you don't need any other explanation because you're fishing around trying to find the slot. They're generally covered with dirt or grease or mud, and so that's another issue. I have my ball covered with a tennis ball, so I can basically get a hold of that now with this on, slide it in, drop the pin in, and you're gone.
Well, I'd really recommend them if it's at a price right. And like I said, if you're ever out there fumbling around, especially the deer hunters that've got these carriers on the back of their Explorers, their Expeditions, stuff like that, carrying a deer in your time, fumbling around and figure that up there, and you're by yourself, it gets pretty hassle there. So I just take it and it works out real good. I can do it by myself and boom.
Years ago, I'd walk around the truck and bang my leg on the hitch. I don't do that anymore. I take the hitch out, put it back in. It's just so easy. It just made it so simple.
Well, for me, the reason I liked it, when I talked to Jim that day down on Front Street, the reason I liked it is that I have a handicap, and I don't like that to stand in the way of me getting things done. And it's frustrating when you have this, so you learn ways to accommodate your handicap. And this, for me, is a way for me to accommodate my handicap. I can put my own receiver in without having to get my son to come over and climb out of the truck and do it for me.
The Bullseye Hitchstop, making your world a little easier.